In 2018, the National Rural Network and Macrina Fermo launched a new Biodiversity Award as part of the FBD Young Farmer of the Year competition. The aim of this new award was to raise awareness of the importance of biodiversity in the farming community. Agriculture relies on biodiversity in many ways, through bees pollinating crops, earthworms building soil fertility, bacteria and soil biota breaking down nutrients, as well as birds and insects keeping plant diseases and pests in check. The National Rural Network Biodiversity Award demonstrates how farmers can incorporate biodiversity enhancements on their farms. For example, retaining existing hedgerows, planting new hedgerows, maintaining buffer strips at field margins, fencing of watercourses, and allowing birds and bats to nest in farm buildings and crop rotation. The 2018 Biodiversity Farmer of the Year is Raymond Langan from County Mayo.
The farm we have here is a commercial sheep farm, running up, say, around 50 ewes. The Sexley Cross Mews and 140 acres of commonage along with it, 40 acres fenced in. The award at the Biodiversity Farm of the Year was a great, great feeling, so well. And it acknowledges the work that me and my family do on the farm here. Probably could even bring up the price of the stock on the farm. To help the biodiversity, I joined the GLAS scheme. There's a number of actions we've done on the farm here to help biodiversity. This commonage here, we'd have to burn it next year, so it's keeping the heather down, promotes growth, so it does. We planted 500 native trees. We've a couple of tons of sand left around in the fields, so we have. And we hung bee boxes up, bird boxes, bat boxes.
For more information, visit nationalruralnetwork.ie.